Hi everyone! Welcome back to integralcalc.com. We're going to be doing another partial derivatives problem today. This one asks us to find the first order partial derivatives of this function here, function q. And because we have two variables in the problem, we are finding partial derivatives first with respect to k and then with respect to l. So the notation for that is the following. The partial derivative of the function q with respect to k and the partial derivative of q with respect to l. And this problem is fairly simple. All we need to do is use the power rule, because when we're taking the derivative with respect to k, l we're treating as a constant. So if we plug in a number for l, like 2, what do we have? 2 to the 0.6, right? So this 2 to the 0.6 would simplify, it's 1.51 something, right? This whole l to the 0.6 becomes just a number, and it would get absorbed into the coefficient. It would be multiplied by 10, and you just have 10 k to the 0.4. And then we would take the derivative with respect to k. So, like I said, we're treating the other variable as a constant, and in the case of this function, that second variable, since everything is multiplied together, will just get absorbed into the coefficient. So, the derivative here, we will subtract 1, or sorry, first we'll multiply the exponent on k by the coefficient here. 10 times 0.4 is simply 4. And then we subtract 1 from the exponent. 0.4 minus 1 is negative 0.6. And then the l we leave alone, because remember it was absorbed into the coefficient when we treat it like a constant. So it's just l to the 0.6 there. Then when we take the derivative with respect to l, we do the same thing. We treat k as a constant. If we plugged in a number for k, it would this whole thing would just turn into a number, and it would get absorbed here with this 10. So this whole 10 k to the 0.4 acts like the coefficient on the l. So all that's going to stay, and all we need to do is multiply the exponent here on the L by 10 out in front, so we'll get 6, and then we leave k to the 0.4 alone, and then L, we subtract 1 from the exponent, 0.6 minus 1 is negative 0.4, and that's it. Those are our first order partial derivatives, and these are your final answers. Thanks guys, see you next time.